In the days of wonder, our island of Yanqing was a happy and peaceful place. The four clans lived in harmony, the industrious rabbits, cheerful frogs, disciplined cats, and wise pandas. Each had their own villages, each nourished by the waters of life flowing from their town fountains, enriched and transformed by the songstone within each fountain. It is said that the magical waters of these fountains nourish not only the body, but it as well. And all believed in the way, a belief in the essential goodness of life. Pandas and cats, rabbits and frogs all walked in the way. But as the years passed, they faltered. They strayed from the way, fell into complacency and lost their vigilance. At the same time, the springs feeding the fountains dwindled and turned to dust. Evil grew, and the gorillas invaded our land. Grating monotony of their din. Their path of darkness spreads everywhere. Only if we regain the way can we hope to find our path back to greatness. My parents say there are few among the free peoples who still follow the way. Please, Kay, come with me. We must rally the people, guide them back to the way.
That's a load of scat. The gorillas took over because they're strong and good fighters. All that ancient history? Master says the way is just an old myth. Master says that...
Master is an old myth himself. He drinks too much nettle mead.
No way! 40 years ago, he was the finest weapons master in all of Yanqing.
Was. I've had enough. I'm going home to my village, if there's anything left of it. Maybe I can find someone there with enough backbone to stand up to Minister Shun and his goons. No one here but has-beens and wannabes.
Ready for my next lesson?
Good. Never interrupt a man's meditation. Oh, oh! Who put these pots in my way?
Let's get you to bed, Master.
Oh, oh.
Tomorrow the sun will rise.
The sun will rise on a warrior. Yeah. Tomorrow.
Uncle, why all the uproar? The master's hitting the bottle and barely able to stand. Su Ling is prattling on about the way, and meanwhile we've been practically invaded by rats and gorillas.
The way? Just a bunch of claptrap. If you ask me, the problem is in our very society. Now in my day... But no, the best lessons come from life itself. Nah, I'm starting to sound like your master. Get out there and look around on your own.
But what if... Yes, Uncle. See you later.
Kay, before you leave, always remember, if you've got a question, just stop by. I'll help you wherever I can. Whenever you've got a question, just come and see me.
Hey, come. come here at once.
Hey, Ubai. What's so earth-shaking?
I have a dispatch of highest importance.
Come on, what's the big deal?
Kay, get a grip. You have to bring this dispatch to the rat camp for me. I have marked the rat camp on your map with a green X.
Yes, yes, I will do this for the Grand Imperial Ubai.
Nobody get in!
Chill, dumpster breath. You think I actually wanna enter your stinks kill zone?
Hey, pussy boy! Watch your mouth!
Whatever. Here, I got a message for you.
Give me now! Ah, your male wise cat. He agrees on everything. Bring this to him as answer.
Do I look like your personal mailman, Ratty?
Yes, he furry like you.
I don't believe this. Sarcasm is wasted on these dipwads.
You take mail, yes?
Just give me the stupid thing. A message from those garbage swilling rats.
Well done, my son. You'll make something of yourself yet. Let me see. Ah, Tack, the chief of rats, is quite wise. He thinks I'm a very competent manager.
Great. So you two can start a mutual admiration society.
By the way, your master sends for you. You should go to the school for training.
Awesome! Finally some action!
Hello, Kay. See those ropes? Jump up onto them and begin to swing. Find the right moment to jump off the rope. You can also jump from one rope to the next, but that can be a bit more complicated.
Better not go inside. I have more important things to do first. Master?
Ah, there you are. Come on. Let's continue with our training. But first, I want you to consider one of the lessons of our ancestors.
Ah, not another story, Master. Can't we just get straight to fighting? You promised me a new weapon today.
Did I? Ah, yes. Look over there. It is ready for you.
Master, a wooden sword? I'll be the joke of the village. What about the sword in your house?
The sword from our ancestors? Get serious. That's a legendary weapon, reserved for the cat champion of the prophecies. Attack me with the triple strike. But bear in mind that the power strikes take longer, and thus you lose a bit of your agility. Come on, attack me. Very good. You learn quickly. You can handle the simple strokes now. Let's try something else. Crouch, and then make an uppercut. Come on, attack me. Excellent. Now we can continue. Jump and attack to hit opponents on the floor. The attack targets your opponent, even if they are lying prone on the ground. Go on, try it. Not bad at all, my little novice. Here's your reward. This is a heart container. With its help, you'll get stronger, and you can carry more life energy. It's a very precious item. If you find such an item, don't reject it.
Hey! Kong! Wah!
Yeah, but with your center, your chi, like... Hai Tong Hua!
Very impressive, Master Fossil. Why do you waste your time play fighting when there's Gorilla Masters to be served?
Whoa! Battle scars! Well, I bet you won.
Gorillas always win. It's all clear. Just some mangy cats.
123 essential means, 87 quan twos, and 46 and a half cubic twats. So, that's how it worked. The Cho Wong number series utilized differentially.
Differentially?
Differentially.
And made of pure native sunstone, of course. You! Apes there! Get to the quarry and cut me a block of sunstone 10 times the size of this fountain! And hurry!
This plan's a fool's errand, Alchemist.
Well, now gorillas are experts in transmogrification. What next? Bananas with cheese sauce?
Ugh, cheese. You rats disgust me. When Wallow erupts, the fires within will swallow...
Swallow up the past and reveal the future. A future replete with... whiskers.
You mangy little...
I feel the vengeance of Yan Qing, invader.
You furball licking.
Stop! Bullwax will do the job nicely. We don't need bullies turning bums into heroes. We have what we came for. Ape.
Whoa! You've never shown me those attacks, Master.
Then perhaps it's time, my boy. Perhaps it's time.
I'm exhausted, kid. Leave me alone for a while, so I can gather new powers through... meditation. You'd best return to the village and attend to your duties. I'll send a message to your uncle when I need you again. And remember the face of that Tack, the Rat Alchemist. He's trouble waiting to happen.
Thank you.
Hello, Tangmu. Why are you slaving over a hot stove all day?
Hey, I have to cook for my children, but I don't know where they are. I'm worried with all these rats and gorillas running around. Can you help me with my search? If you do, I will give you a present.
No prob. When I see the kids, I'll send them home.
Hey, do you see the edges of these rocks? You can reach them. You can reach those edges by doing the somersault jump. First you have to duck, and then you have to jump. You will see that you can jump much higher by using this move. If you make it to the top within 5 seconds, you win a prize.
Ride a wild boar? It's a heap of fun. I can show you.
Sounds great. Let's go.
You should try it. It's more fun than a bowl of catnip. If you stand behind the boar, you can just hop on. Don't worry, 5G here is real Jenna-like. You can also slide while turning into the respective direction.
Okay, let's go.
Oh, wait. You can also jump off of the boar. Ah, and one more. You can only ride the boar for a certain amount of time. When the time's up, the boar will unseat you. Oh, something else. You can extend your riding time by collecting acorns. And last but not least, when you pick up a chili pepper, the boar speeds up. So be careful.
Okay, okay. Let's get going.
Look like you'd like to play a game. Do you see the rope and the honeycombs? Try to collect all the honeycombs in 20 seconds and I'll give you a present. Okay, you made it. Take this as a reward.
Hello, Aitian. Is everything okay?
No! Could you please help me? I must have lost 3 pumpkins in front of the town gate. If you help me, I'll reward you.
Of course I'll help you. In front of the town gate, you say? Maybe those thieving rats stole them. Let me check it out. Dragger. Lucky what I got.
Hey, you got me bananas. Yummy ripe bananas. Okay, if you sneak through the gate now, I might just look away for a moment.
Destroy whole village!
Kate, get back into the village, quickly! We're being attacked!
Attack! Borax? What makes him so angry? And what's that... he's carrying a magical amulet around his neck?